Doorbell camera capturing this dramatic crash out in the Arupa Valley. The car careening across the front yard of the home, up through the air and right into the garage. The crash happened earlier this month. This is on Horse Chestnut Street. Officials there in Riverside County say the driver was able to get out of the wreckage and then was taken to a local hospital with some moderate injuries. But it's still not clear exactly what caused the driver to lose control.